Let me see a show of hands of who has seen the Netflix TV series Cobra Kai. The series brings back a wonderful day called Friday. Has anyone ever heard of this quote, Wax on, Wax Off?
Yes.
For Friday. It's a movie from the 80s. Cobra Kai brings back a lot of old characters, old feuds, and best of all, fight scenes. Fantastic fight scenes. Along with my favorite motto, strike first, strike hard, no mercy. That motto would be the driving force of my student council agenda. You strike first, my vote for me, Logan, and then you strike hard by voting hard. You vote hard by voting for me with your confidence because you know what I can bring to the table.
So, quit!
What is it that I bring to the table exactly? Wonder reading out for you. Student council president, my goal is to make your time at school the best it can be. There are changes we can make together. For example, lunchtime. Even our own principal thinks that we can have a better fun time at school if we add things as simple as music while we're eating and having free time. With that suggestion, I made it a point to go and talk to Mr. Frank and see if we can make that happen. And guess what? He said yes. Small improvements like this are what I want to make happen for you as student council president. There are so many suggestions that I agree with that I'd like to make happen for you, such as Culture Day, or Thunder Products in the girls' restroom, or school events like dances and field trips and clubs like foreign language club, art club, or even film club. Now who would like to do some of these things? I know I do. I would like to just make sure that the students have a voice when it comes to that. And finally, for the last part of my motto, no mercy. But when I say no mercy, what I really mean is kick the competition. And so, O first, O hard, no mercy.